Whoa, whoa! See that guy right there? Looks like he's hit rock bottom. Well, that guy's actually me. Believe it or not. Now, I bet you're wondering how I got in this wacky situation. It all started in the summer of 86.
What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Yeah, I'm at my grandparents' house in Canada on their property. Basically, they have these giant orchards. I think that's what they're called, like massive trees. I think they're maple trees. Huge. And me and my siblings and some of my cousins, we started to build a tree house type thing in this tree. We built some stairs up. It's like a ladder up type thing. Then I got some inspiration from another small YouTuber by the name of George's Backyard. Check him out, link in the description down below. Bit of a shout out. And I thought that I might attempt to make a giant swing in and amongst these massive trees here. We went to Canadian Tire, which is basically like the Bunnings of Canada. I got this rope that can hold 150 kilos. And I got a pulley. Can't find it right now, but it's somewhere. And I got a pulley that can hold 250 kilos. Oh, here it is. This. And I already started making this seat. I drilled some holes in it and I'm going to thread the rope through. Yeah, should be interesting. I'm going to need to get pretty high up and, you know, like climb the tree to secure the rope and the pulley. So it could be a little bit dangerous. If I had a GoPro, I could have, you know, filmed it. I might try and set up the camera somewhere when I climb the tree, or trees, plural. I am up the tree at the pulley, and yeah, that was the climb gets easier every time. Now I think I'm getting used to it. I'll just give you a bit of insight as to how high up I am right now. I think it's about 15 meters. I don't know, I'm not a very good judge of height. Yeah, I'm taller than the two-story house over there, so it's pretty high. Don't know if you guys can see that, but basically, I've tied this white rope, which would be the main load-bearing one, which will connect to the swing. See that little loop here will connect to the swing? And this blue one is just for retrieval, so that when the swing is released, we don't have to climb up here every single time. And to pull this, because it will be at the end. So we're gonna just pull on this to get the string, or to get the rope, and then we can attach this to the swing, and then pull this one, and then the swing gets lifted up. So yep, I'm a little bit sweaty. But yeah, gotta keep on that grind. So obviously one end of the pulley will be attached to the swing, and the other end will be on the ground that people will pull. People will pull it up. So yeah, next step is to attach. Basically do the same thing, but just up in these trees. Yeah. Now I'm going to attach the first side of the swing to the tree. So I'm gonna climb up there and
and touch it.
There's a nail up here. Why, dude?
Welcome back, guys. It's a new day's work. It's been a while since I've done an update. I connected the swing, so the swing is working. Just give you guys a quick look at that. I also had to clear a bunch of branches. So this is a line that's gonna be used to pull the string up. It's gonna be used to pull the swing up. So it goes up there, as you guys know, connected that, and then that goes to the swing, which is a bit wonky now because I connected it to the side. Ooh, there's a little rabbit. Hey there, little guy. There he is. I'll take this off. That was just to test her out, you know. There we go. The swing sits there. And it's connected to those two trees. The swing will sit a bit further back, actually, but I had to chop a bunch of these branches off the tree because it was getting stuck. But yeah, I'll move these branches out of the way, and then I think I'm going to call it a day. Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me. Ease my mind, imagine how the world could be so very fine, so happy together. It had to be, the only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy. That is the branch I chopped down. Doesn't really look that big from up here, but it took like an hour and 15 minutes probably to chop it down. Welcome back, guys. Yeah, so just obviously cut that tree down. I haven't really done one of these face-to-face type things in a while. But yeah, it's been quite a few days, probably like a week. It's probably been like a week and a half since I did one of these tour things of how the swing's going, but it's more or less finished. You just saw I chopped down that branch, and I also fixed the seat a little bit. Probably can't really see Yeah, you can't see here.
But here is the seat. I still might make the seat a little bit higher. Just show you guys how it works, kind of.
I might make the seat a bit higher up because it is quite low to the ground. But and basically the seat is attached to this rope in the middle.
And that rope is attached all the way up there to a pulley. And that pulley comes down here to this pulley, which just redirects the force. And I've got bunch of handles for pulling, 1, 2, 3 handles for pulling. So you can have 3 people working. To pull the person up. But yeah, we could lift somebody up that high. Yeah, we could lift someone that high. It's the max height that the person can go. And this is what would happen to them. It would go a bit faster than that if there was weight on the end, and it would obviously swing all the way through. I still need to clear a few more branches that are in the way. And this tree back here is a little bit problematic. It does get in the way a little bit. I want to chop it down, but my grandma said it. I could only chop it down if there was a chainsaw.
I could probably still improve the swing. I could make it safer. Just if like the little kids are going to be going on it, which I probably should make it safer. Put in a harness or something. Yeah, for now, that is it. And I'll be back with some footage of the swing in action.
Not too high.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Release it.